Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV. In my last video, I was trying to find some mobs to grind on, and I think I'm going to grind on these lead cobwebs that I found. But I'm not going to have as much commentary on this video, because I'm going to be eating something. So, I mean, once I'm done eating, I'll start talking to you, but I'm going to mute myself while I do that. But I am gonna play. So we are back.
Thank you.
And I'm back to talking. Let's see what's over here. Little inlet. Cobble mines. Or Copperbelt mines. I think it's a cobble mines, I don't know. What is over this way? Nothing interesting, it seems. So, I don't know where all the lead cobbles are now. Maybe I want to travel over this way. And then I want to see what the Copperbell mines are. Unless there's mobs that are way too hard over there. We'll see though. It's so funny where you can climb up now. I remember at the start of the game that you couldn't climb up anything, and now they're like, here, you can climb up everything. So I see some nanny goats. The music changed. Probably means I'm not an area I'm supposed to be at. Nanny goats. I wanna get that thing in the middle. There's a cluster of monsters over this way. But I think they're all up above. So I don't see any or down below. Here's an ethereal gate. Oh, you can teleport really cheaply to your camp. I want to see what level these guys are. 25. These are both crafters though, or gatherers. Let's go back to Camp Horizon. Yes. Okie dokie. So I explored that way. Got all the way down there. But everything seemed kind of hard over in that corner, so I don't want to go over that way. Let's go up. This way might be better. Well, better. All I see over this way are elder nanny goats. But I do see an area where you can go down below. Interesting. Maybe I can get down there somehow. And hopefully things I can kill her would be down there. I see a path over that way. No! those guys are level 15. Probably way more experienced than I am. So. Anyway, I'm almost out of time, so thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.